A lot of people want tithes to be like a law. You should give 10%. I'm never going to tell you you should give 10%. That's not my job. My job is to say, God so loved the world, he gave. God's a giver. Let that sink in. And the more you know the giver, he'll start giving. Let it flow. Live the limitless life. Stop counting dimes and dollars. You say, Judah, what are you talking about? Listen to me. Giving generously is a fruit of the Spirit, I think.